Time now for a Heisman flashback, presented by Nissan. In 2009, Mark Ingram set Alabama rushing records with 9 100-yard games and 1,658 yards on his way to winning the first Heisman Trophy in school history. Only the third sophomore to win the award, Ingram's record-breaking year was instrumental in Alabama's undefeated season and 13th national championship. Visit NissanHeismanHouse.com to cast your vote.